MS Rau Antiques, fine art and jewelry. Paris, 1900. International exhibitions. A celebration of achievement and innovation, the 1900 Paris Exposition Universelle was an 8-month event with millions of visitors in attendance. Through the international exhibitions, or world's fairs, France created a universal showcase for the world's greatest artisans and craftsmen to unveil trend-setting techniques, styles, and ideas. The legendary Sevres porcelain manufactory seized this opportunity to showcase the epitome of French porcelain with the creation of these monumental swan vases. Made especially for the exhibition, these grand works of art spotlighted Sevres' mastery of the Art Nouveau aesthetic on the world stage. Designed by artist Horace Beauville, these exquisite vases were created to draw attention to the shift in European decorative art ideals at the turn of the 20th century, which focused upon Art Nouveau and Japanese-made influences. Measuring nearly 4 feet in height, each grand vessel is enveloped with a stylized organic motif of graceful swans gliding through a lotus pond. The muted tree line in the background draws the viewer into the scene, giving the waterfowl both focus and depth. With a global audience that included royalty and celebrities, renowned firms such as Sevres utilized the exhibitions to solidify their status as the best of the best. Boasting majestic design and incredible provenance, these palatial tours de force defined a major shift in decorative art at the turn of the 20th century. Discover a world of luxury exclusively at MS Rau Antiques.